Metin Ersoy was born on 15 April 1934 and died on 29 October 2017. He was a Turkish singer. He was born on 15 April 1934 in Istanbul. He graduated from Yeni College High School. During his youth he played football in the clubs Vefa SK and Galatasaray SK in 1961. Following an injury in a match, he abandoned football. While playing football he also began singing. In 1956 during his compulsory military service he was sent to Korea to serve in the Turkish Brigade in Korea, which was active during the Korean War. In Korea, he was both a translator and an entertainer. He used to sing in military mess. Some American soldiers which listened to him, likened Metin Ersoy to Harry Belafonte, the renowned singer of calypso music. After returning home, Metin Ersoy decided to sing calypso in the orchestra of Ilham Gencer, who called him the Turkish King of Calypso. In 1977 he married Tulin Ersoy. The couple had a son named Emir and a daughter named Uğuz. Metin Ersoy died on 29 October 2017 in Istanbul. He was laid to rest in Karakaya Cemetery. He released 7 singles. Among them Vakit Yok, Cemi Kalkia Artk in calypso style was a big success. Between 1978 and 2013 he released 6 albums. He died at 83 years old.